Morning, everybody. I'm up here at beautiful Whitehall, Maryland, actually on the Harford County side, and heading to Baltimore County. And as you can see, the old truck tractors are on the road. It's harvest season. And joining me today, my special guest is the Maryland Secretary of Agriculture, Mr. Joe Bartenfelder. Joe, good morning, buddy.
Good morning, Jimmy. How
you doing? What message do we have for the public this time of year and of safety for the tractors?
Well, as you can see, we're following this tractor and wagon up the road, and you can see there's not much visibility around it.
So. Well, it's going lane to lane, and there's nowhere to, no shoulder either.
Yeah, and the word is caution. And it's not just caution for the farmer, but it's for the general public.
Okay, and as we see, this is a narrow road, there's a double line, and I've already, we've been on the road for 30 seconds, and behind us, there's already cars backing up. So, I guess the key word is patience, right?
It's patience because you can see they're in the place for them to pull over to you, for you to get around, and the problem with most people is that they can't judge the speed of that tractor very well. So they either think it's going faster than it is or slower than it is, and when they do go to pass, that can present a problem.
Exactly. Okay, well, Jay, I tell you what, we have actually Eric driving the tractor online. Eric, you doing all right?
Yeah, I'm doing all right.
All right, there's no place to pull over to let these cars go by, huh?
No, sir. No, I'm over about as far as I can get.
Okay, well, as you can see, Joe, I tell you, it's a narrow road. It's traffic's already backing up behind us now. Now, luckily, I got to ride with Eric before I picked you up, Joe, and I got the perspective from the tractor and what the farmer sees, and it's tight.
That's right. That's right, because as you can see, too, it's not just traffic behind us, but traffic is coming in the opposite direction almost the whole time.
Right. Now, we're up here on 439. The speed limit goes from 40 to 50, and we're doing about 18 miles an hour. So if you move up to the country or you're driving through, you just have to be patient and just respect the farmer. Is that right, Joe?
That's right. Respect the road.
Respect the road. All right, well, I want to thank you for joining me today, sir, and enlightening everybody. Now, right. Harvest season's just not like March and April and October and November. It's all year round. All summer, the farmers are out there gritting their crops and going from farm field to field, and they got to work around the elements. If it's raining or it's, they can't just be on the road 11 to 12. They're on the road all during the day just getting their job done, correct?
You have to watch it all year long.
All year. All right, Joe, any other thing else you want to say important?
No, I mean, take it from somebody who's been hit twice. It's not fun when it happens.
Wow, so you've been hit twice yourself. All right, one car just passed us, and like I said, this is a legal passing zone right now, as you can see. It's a dotted line where you can pass, but do not try to pass on the solid line. All right, well, look, thanks again, Joe, for riding with us. Everybody, please remember, support your local farmer and buy local and respect your local farmer. All right, I'll throw it back to you guys.